Alhamdulillah, Ustaz Tama Asurda. Thank you very much. Shukran for inviting me to be with you today. I do not deserve all this. Okay, it's too much. So, most importantly, the people who are waiting outside, so please let them go home with the food, with the cash, with the sewing machine, with the tools, with everything. Because as we learned a long time ago from Brother Mukhtar, whom I used to work with him in the UK, and from watching the Center of Culture for Sokoto, to see the struggle of late Sultan Osman Shamsuddin Rahmatullah Alayh as a alim and as a visionary, and he wanted social justice to happen to everyone, and today we are trying to follow his footsteps by bringing social justice to this woman and the diabetic people and the people who are actually waiting to take the food ration.
Allah.
Osman bin Khudyu, Khalifa, Ramadullah Alayh, was following the footsteps of Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Then Abu Bakr and Zidane, then Umar and Zidane, then Ali and Osman and all the great Khalifa of the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. I'm very honored to be with you. And I want to say that Nigeria is a rich country.
Allahu Akbar.
No, you are very rich. Give me some gold. Nigeria is a very rich country, and the most important part of the world of Nigeria is you. Human resources, people, young people, women, men, learn the scholars. Those are more important than oil and gas and gold. Because you are gold. You are gold. You sure? You are gold. And every sister waiting on the other side there, she is a mine gold.
Allah.
Or a gold mine. See, because she is a mother, she is a wife, she is a daughter, she is an auntie, she is a grandma. And she is the one who can bring the whole country together with her love, exactly like baby Khadija or mother Khadija did to the Muslims at the very beginning of Da'wah. So I thank all the sisters who are waiting there and patiently, and I thank all of you, inshallah, for giving me this time and this privilege to be with you. I do not deserve what you got me here.
It is Allah.
Shall I ask God to take me back? Well, ask Allah to take me back. Okay. I was desperately waiting to visit Nigeria a long time ago. Long time ago. And one of my colleagues from the United Nations met me in June last year and told me, please visit Nigeria. It took me more than a year to come here. Nigeria, because I love the people of Nigeria, I love Nigeria, and I believe in Nigeria, and I believe that you could become one of the wealthiest countries if we invest in human resources. If we invest in human resources, if we invest in human resources. Jazakumullah khair, may Allah bless you. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.